Broadway's just a couple of blocks over. It's right after Hooters there. You take a left. And... the best of Broadway has always come to Carnegie. Theater stars, theater composers, Gershwin, Bernstein, Sondheim, and even off-Broadway came uptown, including Lotta Lenya and Kurt Weill. And here to sing a song of blood, bloodlust, revenge, and murder is Bette Midler.
You gentlemen can watch while I'm scrubbing the floors, and I'm scrubbing the floors while you're gawking. And maybe once you tip me and I made you feel swell on a ratty waterfront in this ratty old hotel, and you never guess to who you're talking. You never guess to who you're talking. Suddenly one night there's a scream in the night, and you yell, what the hell could that have been? And you see me kind of grinning while I'm scrubbing, and you say, what the hell she got to grin? And a ship, a black freighter, with a flag on its masthead, will be coming in. Then your gentleman can say, hey girl, finish the floors, get upstairs, make the beds on your keep here. You toss me your tips and look out of the ships, but I'm counting your heads while I make up the beds, 'cause there's none of you gonna sleep here tonight, none of you will sleep here. Then one night there's a bang in the night, and you say, who's that kicking up a row? And you see me kind of staring out the window, and you say, what's she got to stare at now? And a ship, a black freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from the bow. Then your gentleman can wipe off that laugh from your face. Every building in town is a flat one. Your whole stinking place will be down to the ground. Only this cheap hotel standing up safe and sound. And you yell, why the hell spare that one? And you yell, why the hell spare that one? All the night through with the noise and to-do, you wonder who is the person lives up there. And you see me stepping out into the morning, looking nice with a ribbon in my hair. And the ship, the black freighter, runs the flag of its masthead, and a cheering's the air. By noontime, the dock is all swarming with men coming off of that ghostly freighter. They're moving in the shadows when no one can see, and they're chaining up the people, and they're bringing them to me, asking me, kill them now or later. Asking me, kill them now or later. Noon by the clock, and so still on the dock, you can hear a foghorn miles away. In that quiet of death, I'll say, right now. And they'll pile up the bodies, and I'll say, that'll learn you. Then the ship, the black freighter, disappears out. See, and on the